This little female was hit by a car, and she suffered head injuries. Her left eye may also be blinded. She cannot walk very well. She just tips over. She walks in a circle to the right side, and definite right-sided weakness. She needs help eating because she can't hold her head up straight and ends up really just pushing the food out of her dish. You'll get to see that. We think she's around 7 months old. She should weigh between 4 and 5 pounds. She barely weighs 2 pounds, so she's very undernourished and getting high-protein, high-calorie meals right now. And I think you'll enjoy meeting her, and she has a name. This is the day she was admitted. She has a sore on her nose, actually from just rubbing it on the bars because she can't control her head. And she slept a lot. She's looking better now, and she's eating the food that we're offering her. She has a very, very nice personality. We really are enjoying her. Fellow rehabber Hillary came over to help feed and try to get Matilda to walk. All right. Will she stand up at all?
Not really. Well, we'll feed her.
Yeah, try standing. See if we can get her, move her towards you. Yep. See how she'll walk. See how she flips her head.
She does flip it, but she's also trying to get her right back leg under her. Let's tuck this leg under you and see if. And it's always to the right.
Yeah, that's the way her head goes. So here's where you can see that she tips over and doesn't really walk. And she tips to the right, which is common if there's a left brain injury. The other problem we have is when she tries to eat, you're going to see that in a minute, because she can't straighten out her head. She either just lays her face in the dish or she pushes the food out, which, and you can see that right now, she doesn't really get much nutrition that way.
Good girl, good girl.
Oh, that's
good. Yeah, baby. Keep doing that, more of that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she's chewing.
Yeah, that's good. First time she's chewed, isn't it?
Yeah, she doesn't usually chew. She likes to hold on with her hand, maybe so she can feel where the food is. Uh-huh. I'm not sure why she does that.
Maybe she doesn't see it well either.
I don't think she sees out of that one eye. Mm-hmm. As she goes. I don't think she has any control.
No, I don't either. She's grooving on the yogurt. Good protein over here. Good girl. Oh, she lapped a little bit off the, lapping a little off the pad. Like every now and then,
oh, look at that. She gets on she did it.
On a neurological
yes,
reflex
look
where
at that.
She goes, eat, eat, eat. Good girl.
See, it's like she's reaching for it.
That could also be a reflex. Because when cats have neurological injuries, they do that biscuiting the air thing.
You'll notice some spastic movement.
Now she's looking for food.
We think maybe she has a seizure disorder, and we'll have her checked by the vet again if this sort of behavior continues. She is the sweetest little girl. She lets us do whatever we need to do for treatments and physical therapy. She even got a bath. She doesn't use the litter box and was pretty stinky, and so she got a bath and a blow-dry and coconut oil on her tail. She's a happy little girl now.
I don't think she sees out of this eye.
No.
It looks cloudy. Yeah. This eye's nice and bright.
Mm-hmm.
But this one's cloudy. Huh. Yeah, maybe we should name you Claudia. Can you get it? That's a good girl. Yeah, she's a good girl. She puts her nose in there. I have to wipe her nose off.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's a good girl. Want to try some more? You still don't have a name.
Yes, she has a name. Her name is Matilda And we're gonna call her Millie. Hi, Millie.
Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. He sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled.